blankets indeed. Well, winter is slowly moving out, but we still have all those important blankets around the house with us. Our Expresso art director, Matana Katz, is here with us this morning. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Alana.
Welcome to your show. Blankets around the house. We want to store them, put them away, put them back on the bed because it's still cold. What can you suggest?
It is still cold. So blankets are still, even though we get like kind of transitioning out of winter, it's still cold at home. So blankets are still a really big feature all around the house. So I thought today I would share two beautiful ways to display blankets so that they look aesthetically pleasing in your home. And then two ways to effectively store them away so they're out of the way and especially transitioning into spring very soon.
Give me the how do I get them out of the way part. Because there's nothing,
you know. Out of the way.
I'm the girl who wants to keep the scatter cushions in place. Like if the kids are sat there, they know they must fix it afterwards.
Put it back.
Yeah, they must put it back. What do I do with the blankets? How do we store them?
Okay, so two very effective ways to store blankets. Over here, take your thinner blankets, okay, and fold them and flatten them as much as possible, and just use some hangers that are actually made for pants and skirts with clips, and clip them on.
I must tell you, I haven't thought of it. It's so clever.
And it's one of those where I'm like, oh, why didn't I think of that? But it's so easy, and then you just put it in your cupboard, so it's there with your clothes out, so you don't think about it again. When you need it, you just take it out. But at least during the hotter months, it can be stored away effectively, not taking up a lot of space, and that's exactly what you want to achieve.
I like that. I like that very, very much. What else can you show me about storing
them? So I'm going to scooch over here, and I'd like to show you another very effective way how to store blankets.
I like the little ribbons that you put around them.
Exactly. So a good way to store them, to actually save space, is to roll instead of fold.
Okay.
As much as possible so that you get it really tight and then tie it with ribbon. A good trick my mom taught me, because then it actually keeps it in place and compact. And you actually won't believe how much more you can store in your cupboards if you actually just roll it up and use ribbon to tie it.
Okay, I like that. Well, I see you've got a lot more blankets around here as well. What else can you tell me about blankets around the home?
Yes, so to display blankets, two really good tips. Firstly, we have this beautiful display ladder from Arabesque, and you usually get them in bamboo. You can get them from a lot of different interior stores as well. And it's great because it's mobile. You can move it around the house and just hang your blankets on. You know where they are. If you've got guests over, they can see it's there. They know they can just kind of take it and use it on your couches. But it's just a very effective way of displaying blankets that's just
I'm looking at that now. You could probably make one, and you have to tell everyone around the house, don't hang your clothes on it, it's for the blankets.
Exactly. Exactly.
That's me. I see you've got a basket here as
well. Yes, another great idea is just to use a simple basket. So easy, you know, just roll them up, put them there. It's also easy just to kind of grab, put on your lap if you're watching a movie with your family, with your friends. It's just very easy, simple, effective ways.
I like the basket idea because it is still cooler and it's not summer yet.
Exactly, so you can't put it away completely
yet. Okay. Well, these are great ideas, Matana. Are you going to come back and show us? Because I love, Matana can like change a shelf into like a display cabinet. Okay. You're so handy. Are you going to come back and show us this often?
Yes. Okay. We're going to do lots of DIYs, fun tips, decor tips, entertainment.
Please. Stay with us. Matana Katz, our art director here in our studio this morning.